The Nyala male has got to be one of the most striking animals out there. We're going to be going after them with a bow and arrow. And a walk and stalk hunt on a Nyala bow and arrow is a hard hunt. As good as Jim thinks he is, you know, he's probably going to have to try it a few times.
This time we just got handed a diploma and who's smarter, Nyala bulls or moi? We don't always get the animals we're after.